out handles, every guard should have the 1-2-3, the between the legs, the crossover behind the back. In the box, those are what we call handles. Now, when you can put creativity and imagination with your ball handling, oh, now you talking about something else. Now you got something unique. Now you playing jazz with the basketball. You playing music with the basketball. If you want to impress me, you got to put some creativity and some imagination with it. You got to sing me some Earth, Wind, and Fire with that basketball. I need to hear it sing, dance, and bounce. That's when you got creativity and imagination. That's how I was taught to dribble.
Oh, man, seeing young Isaiah, who has to be on the top of that list for us that we've seen.
You talk about making music. Isaiah made music with it.